Now, we will move to the second years. Phenomenal presentation is waiting for us. Second years, go ahead. Wow, that's a lovely name of it. Second years, are you ready? Neeraj Kumar, Priyanka Kumari, and Pujita, go ahead.
Glorious afternoon to respected sirs, seniors, classmates, and my dear juniors. Myself, Priyanka Kumari from second year, addressing with my co-members K. Pujita and Neeraj Kumar. Now we are going to introduce our enterprise, that is NPK Enterprises, founded by us, that is of fertilizer injector. So next slide. The vision of our enterprise is to promote a spot fertigation system to farmers. That means the injection of fertilizer or chemicals into plant root at a particular spot. Our mission is to utilize the pandemic opportunity. That means due to COVID-19, all industries have shut down. As a result, manufacturing of fertilizer and exporting are less. Sir, that's why we are
Yes.
promoting fertilizer to mix up in liquid form to direct spot fertigation. By this, we can easily use to increase production of plant and vegetables. Now, sir, next slide. Now,
Yeah,
what
sure.
is fertilizer injector? Sir, it is a device which is used to apply fertilizers in liquid form. It provides the required amount of fertilizer to the crop. It is beneficial for the garden plant and vegetable plants where root-to-root fertilizer is required. Now I am putting over my thoughts and further co-partner Neeraj Kumar will continue. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Priyanka Kumari. Thank you very much. Congratulations. Good job.
Good afternoon to all, one and all. Thank you, Priyanka. Myself, Neeraj Kumar, and I wish to take the PPT of our enterprises further. Sir, please, next slide. So, we come with this fertilizer injector. So, why we need this? Because from our research, we know. Sir, can you please zoom the figures, sir? Yeah, this one. You can see the route where the mobility of a different composition of fertilizer has been shown. Yeah, this one, sir. You can see the mobility of phosphorus is very much less if the fertilizer is not being applied directly to the roots, then the plant or that crop will not get sufficient amount of phosphorus. Meanwhile, you can see easily that zinc, calcium, magnesium, sodium, and many others, they are having a good mobility rate. But yes, sir, that's done, sir. But the phosphorus is having very less mobility. So we came up with a solution that by having this fertilizer injector, we can not only provide a good amount of fertilizer to the root, but also we can save a lot of fertilizer, because we know that by spreading the fertilizer by hand, a lot of fertilizer is being wasted, and that also damages the plants. We can see that many herbicides are there who grown without we want, and many other factors that soil fertility rate goes down to where the plants are not there. Sir, can you please zoom out, sir?
Zooming and okay, now is it
Zoom out,
okay?
sir. Yes, sir. No, all the screen slides zoom out, sir. It is big now.
I don't know how to do it actually. If I go to slideshow, I cannot zoom. You know,
Zoom
it
out,
is
sir. Zoom out.
not.
Yeah, no, not is fine, sir.
Zoom out, huh?
Yes, sir. No, no, it's fine, sir. So we should apply. We should provide easy mobility of fertilizer. We come with the solution. This injector, that fertilizer injector, is consisting of water tank where the fertilizer has to dissolve in the liquid, and plant-to-plant route application of fertilizer can be done easily. Sir, can you please move to next slide, sir? So here we are having the mechanism. Next slide, sir.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, thank you,
Yeah, please.
sir. Here we are having the mechanism of this self-loaded applicator. Here we are having the handle at first you are seeing one, where it is the handle, and at 15 it is the funnel where we will put the fertilizer, liquid form fertilizer, and by the handling, by pressing the handle, we can easily promote, we can easily give the fertilizer, liquid fertilizer, to the plant root at a required depth. So this is the model that we are came with, that is self-loaded applicator. We have to simply load the fertilizer in liquid form, and that will inject in beneath the depth of the soil, and the plant will get benefited. So please, next slide.
Sure.
Here, yes. Our expected turnover is like this. That we have to invest in our farm. That that is of a direct cost, where we have to pay the money for its farm establishment, machinery, land, labor, land, and other things. That all comes in direct cost, which will cost approximately around 6 lakh. And indirect costs like the wages, we have to give the salary to the workers, to the many others members. And we also have to give the money to the transportation charges, electric charges, and others taxes we have to give. So it will cost around 4 lakh a month. So in our firm, we are going for the per day production of our unit, per day production, that is of 100 unit. And by having all this for all the mechanism, by involving all those mechanism and all those raw material into our firm, we have decided that the cost of product is around 1000. That is not very much of high rate. This is of normal rate.
Yeah.
So any farmer can easily utilize that, and they can easily buy that. And from that, from the starting of the month, actually we are doing the farming. We are going for farm equipment. So we seen that there is a monthly cropping of the foods. Means we don't deal with annually. We deal with monthly, like 3 months, 4 months, like that. So this expected turnover is only, that is of only 1 month, that is expected selling out unit, that we decided that we can easily sell those all unit, is around 1500 units per month. And you can, and from that estimate, we have estimated that the monthly income that will come around 15 lakh. From that, we have to pay about indirect cost like 4 lakh and many other taxes. For the net profit for per month, means per month, we can have our own profit, that is of 5th lakh. Sir, please, next slide, sir.
We'll see it now.
Yes, sir. So this slide is offered that expected profit for per month is around 5 lakh, that is of company profit. Sir, next slide, please, sir.
Sure.
So about marketing, that how our enterprises is going to work, that we will go for marketing, we will go door to door shipment of our products, and that will be only for the farmers, because we want to have more and more farmer relation to us, so that we can easily sell our product. We will go for advertising our products. Also, we will go for the article, that we will issue articles at magazines, newspapers, and other means. There are a lot of means to where we can post our articles, and people will get benefited in that. We will have client meeting. We will have a pamphlet distribution, so that the person who is not being able to even who is illiterate person, they can also see in the pamphlets, and they can be easily access our products. And we will also go for the good selling supply to the market, because we have to capture the market. So demand and supply both have to be very much strong. So we will focus more on the market and our supply also, from the supply of our product to the firms. So sir, from now, Pujita will continue the next slide, sir.
Just 1 second.
Thank you, Neeraj, and good afternoon, sir. I'm K. Yeah. Pujita, and from here I will continue. The risk of our...
Yeah, Pujita, can you see the slide? You can see the slide, Pujita? Good.
Go ahead,
sorry.
Next slide, sir.
Sure, there.
And here, the risks of our enterprises, sir, and risks of the most important one first thing are capture.
capturing
customer. And marketing, credit to customer, and the main risk is NPK enterprise search, distribution of products, operational risk, and customer of satisfaction risk is very important in the business sector. And sir, next slide, please.
Yes, yeah, sure.
And the gains of gains are in this NPK enterprises are loyalty gain from farmer, high profit in short span, low risk to fall down of farm, put to 50% of population to farming, eradicating unemployment, contributing in GDP, increasing plant growth.
Yes.
These are the main gains of NPK enterprises. And and I am going to end up this session, sir.
Thanks
to all for giving this opportunity.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks to all my friends, respected seniors, and my dear lovable juniors. And thank you so much for my team members to support this presentation.
Lovely. Thank you very much. I love the company's name, NPK. N for Neeraj, P for Pujita, and K for Kumari, right? Priyanka. I understand. There are initials and you named your company and you came up with a very product and design. And you think of, you know, well, lovely. And, you know, this is what is called fertilizer placement. Placing the fertilizer in the root zone. In fact, when farmers go for broadcasting and throwing it, lot of fertilizer falls in the zone where the plants cannot take it up and fertilizer is wasted. Fertilizer is one of the costliest inputs a farmer puts in his farming and they are just losing it. And now you are coming up with a solution where they can put the fertilizer right in the rhizosphere in the root zone so that everything is utilized. The fertilizer use efficiency can be more. Farmer can save the cost of his fertilizer because, you know, most of the fertilizer, whatever you're applying, you know, it's being taken up by the farm. And fantastic. That's a good and very economical. Only 1,000 rupees and you're planning to sell at 1,500. So 500 rupees, 50% cost. And I'm so happy, you know, and then you have your plans. And that's a good beginning, good thought you gave and good, I appreciate it. And I know your lovely juniors and your seniors are also appreciate you for this effort. Thank you very much. Thank you.